The Bible declares that we are to worship Him in the beauty of holiness. I want every hand lifted. If you want to close your eyes, go ahead and close them, but I want you to focus upon Jesus now. For He alone is worthy to be worshiped and worthy to be adored. Can I get an amen on that? Can I get an amen on that? The Bible records in Matthew chapter 2 and verse number 11. It says, when the wise men came to the place where baby Jesus was, it says, when they saw Him, they fell down and worshiped Him. Everybody say, fell down. They bowed down and they worshiped Him. And the scripture says, and then their treasures were opened, and they presented unto Him gifts. And therein is a glorious revelation of the Spirit. And it is this, that when you and I will humble ourselves and begin to worship, the treasure that is in this earthen vessel begins to open up. Somebody say yes. And the gifts of the Spirit of God that are within us begin to flow. I believe if we will worship God with our whole heart, our whole spirit and soul, God's presence and power will begin to move in this place. People can be healed and delivered even while we're worshiping and recording. Does anybody believe that with me? I want you to lift up your hands now and begin to lift up your voices. That's right. Just begin to open your own mouth and begin to worship Him. Out of your spirit, just begin to bless His holy name. If He's done anything for you, just begin to worship. Just begin to worship. That's right. Begin to worship. Begin to bless His name. Begin to bless His name. Come on and bless His name. Come on, worship. Bow down and worship Him. Worship Him. Oh, worship Him. And worship.